Contrary to a common myth perpetuated in movies, real quicksand won't pull you under. The scientific fact is that humans are less dense than quicksand. Quicksand typically has a density of around 2 grams per milliliter, whereas the human body's density is approximately 1 gram per milliliter. This disparity in density prevents complete submersion, allowing you to descend only up to your waist while safely staying afloat. So, rest assured, quicksand won't swallow you whole as often depicted in film and fiction.